You're watching Industry Sips with Liz Casanova.
The world is shrinking thanks to social media, but what is the price users have to pay when they sign up for services like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram? Director Colin Hoback answers this question and many more in his new film, Terms and Conditions May Apply. In this documentary, Hoback tackles issues such as privacy and copyright. According to the experts Hoback interviewed in his film, users give up anything from agreeing that the company has permission to store your information to users giving up their rights to images and videos. Sometimes companies sell your information to other companies. And yes, the government is watching you.
Within a couple of minutes, you can figure out what people voted for, what psychological problems they have, what parties they've been to.
They're saying it's because I agreed to the latest terms and conditions on iTunes.
No one has read the terms and conditions. No one in the world.
To the extent there have been contract decisions, they've held that these terms and conditions are valid.
And what if your phone came with these long terms and conditions that, well, if you use the phone, the government can wiretap you? That would be insane. But that's the kind of world we're living in.
Anything that's been digitized is not private. And that is terrifying.
For more information about Terms and Conditions May Apply and my interview with Hoback, go to cafeconcine.com. Thanks for watching!